Acting as a stealth spin-off of his infamous Cross series, but with noticeably more heart and compassion in its writing, accompanied by photorealistic art from frequent collaborator Michael DePascal, Garth Ennis's Rover Red Charlie is a piece of apocalyptic fiction I feel I can recommend to anyone with a love for dogs and brutal comic book fare, since it's